come up on a 3rd and 7. And his pick. They'll run on 1st down with Akers. And he put. Now a 1st carry for Melvin Gordon. Good cover defensively. They'll try and run it. Here's Gordon. And he will have the pick.
In sync and getting things done. They did that on that one.
Yeah, especially on 3rd and though. They'll try and run for this with Akers. And when they've gone for it, I guess we'll never know.
Yeah, we didn't have to make that call, but I have a feeling both of us would have said, go for it.
And they'll wind up getting it.
Yeah, and I think safeties don't mind crossing routes against zone, because eventually, that one read his keys, made the play, and he couldn't even get
touchdown. It's complete. Nelson Agholor. A 9-yard touch. Out of the gun now on 3rd down. Down, he'll drop to throw it. A quick pass here to Godwin.
As that one was knocked away.
That's complete. It's Rashad Bateman. And he will be very on play action. They'll throw. Flushed out right. And he's able to take it across.
Set the edge.
Open man. This is Lewis. Now a run with Akers. And he's brought down. Back to throw. Escaping the pressure right. Got his tight end. That's. He'll look to throw. Touchdown, Jets! They'll begin on the ground with Akers. And he'll get this up high. Back to throw here. Flush to his right. Throw here, out of the gun. Hits his running back, Melvin Gordon. They'll look to throw. He's going to drop this one down to Gordon. He's Ted Coachman standing by in Orlando. He'll let you know what's going on here on a very eventful divisional round weekend. Meanwhile, the throw here is coming.
You know, there's some really upset defenders on that one. They thought that they had him. Instead, he was coated in Teflon and got away.
And they'll get him to have a look at it, 3rd and 10. Forced out to his left. And he's able to work. Now Akers to start the 3rd quarter on the ground. And he's able
to. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but it's been a tough go for him.
Every time he looks up. Now they'll switch it up here and look to throw. That's complete. Left side to Bateman. Now he's going to get this all the way down.
The only 2 rookies to win 2 playoff games in 1 year. He's trying to join that company, but it's not going to be the 1st down, and that's exactly what he did.
Escaping the pressure right, letting one go deep for the end zone. Line, they've controlled this game. I don't see why that trend would change now. And he will slide. Gordon. And he's into the end zone. Back to throw now on 1st down. Pressure right. He'll get this to Akers. Looking to throw. Looking for Godwin, and he. They'll go again here with Akers. And he takes. They'll set up to throw. Flushed out right. Open man is Bateman. It's complete. They'll give it to Gordon out of the shotgun. And he's going to get this down.
Great opportunities continue to slip through their fingers, as do the runners.
And they'll get to it. 2nd and 2. Steps away to his left. Oh, strap. The ball comes out. But I think a jet was.
And you mentioned the pressure. Rookie quarterback, you're going to bring more pressure to him at all times because you don't know how he's going to hold up.
Running right. It's a handoff to Gordon. And this effort.
Their defense didn't have to be out there the entire time.
Davis and all our. It's a win for the Jets as we say so long from MetLife Stadium.